listen for it. This is absolutely redonkulous. Beautiful sky, blue and green. Cuyamaca peak, almost at the top. Wow, what that is over there. You know, I gotta go see it. Oh yes. Snakes here. Although it might be still too cold. No rattle. No snake. Look at how beautiful it is. Cuyamaca peak, 0.4 miles, almost half a little less than half a mile. Thank you. on the other side is Stonewall. It's the one I did in September. This is Cuyamaca Peak on the way down. Probably already went down a mile or so. Very steep asphalt, some sandy areas, kind of dangerous. Get down there real quick. Lake Cuyamaca, way over there. Used to be huge when I was a kid. It's tiny now. That hurt. Don't do that again. It is steep. The sky is so beautiful blue. I didn't find a little spring this time. First time ever. But according to the ranger, it's not out. It's not on. I saw a little tiny stream of water, but that's not what I was looking for. And I took pictures of. I'd always be able to hear it. I don't know where it is. I'd love to listen and find it. Get a big old drink out of it. Gotta stop and listen to that water. I know it's around here. To be dribbling somewhere. Knees. You're gonna feel it tonight. Ow. My legs are pounding. My muscles are tight. It's almost harder going down. I have a feeling I'm going to be cramping real bad today. That's where we came up, and I'm already way down here. Yep, all the way down. Did it real quick. Almost there. This is the short time, but big progress I did on the way down. It's that far. At least a mile and a half, maybe 2 miles. I don't know how long. Probably 20 minutes at most. I wish I could find that little stream. It'd be so nice to have found that stream. hose, a little pipe that comes out of the ground. And you can hear it dribbling. I've never missed it. Today will be the first. Looks so different from last time. And the time before. Last time there was absolutely no trees. Just that. No brush. That trees everywhere, shade everywhere. Getting real close because I can see the burn part where you start. I definitely have passed. Very close to the end. Very, very close. I missed that little water thing. I don't remember it being this far down. The little water creek. Destruction, but you know what? Mother Nature sometimes wins. These little guys are fighters. There, there, and those right there. They'll be back. Greener and bigger than ever. Almost too strong, but feels great. I don't think it's even 65 degrees. There's Stonewall. There's the campsite down there. You can't even see the top of Cuyamaca Peak anymore. We just went up that. Off Cuyamaca Peak, taking care of hike number 34. Finally finishing it off. That was a friendly reminder. You go up that, go all the way to the left. Left, then up and straight. Thank you.